capital market offers investments. So it's basically deemed investments in the country. So we have to invest in order to build our children so that they can be able to go to universities one day.
The capital market, just looking at the term capital market, this does not just involve Zambia, but it also involves other countries in that people who are investing and the people who are consuming.
These are some of the views on the capital markets industry by some youths in the country. The low-level participation in the sector by many Zambians has continued to worry the Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC.
Country level, you can imagine if a million people each saved 1,000 kwacha, that would be 1 billion kwacha. So it's possible to do a big community project, for instance, or a big developmental project. You could do a bridge, you could do a road, you could build a school, and those a million people will be shareholders in that.
Speaking on the sidelines of the launch of the Collective Investment Scheme Schools Challenge, SEC Chief Executive Officer Philip Chitalu said Zambia's financial inclusion is among the least developed in the region, a status that needs to be changed.
If they start at the age 15, at the age 16, by the time they are 30, we believe that they would have actually amassed substantial portfolios for themselves. They will be financially probably independent by the time they are 30. So we're trying to encourage pupils to see that they become financially educated, and in the process they become financially independent.
And the Minister of Education, Michael Kaingo, speaking through his deputy, David Mabumba, called for wide inculcating of knowledge on the capital market sectors among the school-going children.
You get a steward at tender age, you know how to manage your investment going forward, you are fantastic, you are home and right.
The school's challenge, dubbed Let's Talk Capital Markets campaign, is one such step in the development of Zambia's capital markets. A vibrant capital market is an essential driver of economic growth, as it helps in mobilizing resources for various productive uses. 23 companies are listed on the Lusaka Stock Exchange, LUSE, providing long-term and cheaper financing for government and further foster more stable economic growth. Bruce Mwale, Movie TV News, Lusaka.